Every day you live your life.
You make sure you come straight home tonight.
Ordinary. Normal.
You know your mom, she gets like this sometimes.
But there's only so long you can hide from the truth.
Let's go in here.
Larry, what is it?
You didn't see that?
What are you looking at?
Why can I see you and no one else can?
You're not a mundane.
What is a mundane?
Someone from the human world.
Well, if not a human, then what am I?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Mom, I'm coming home!
No, 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 you can't come home. You understand me? You don't come home.
Mom! Mom!
I've been killing demons for over a third of my life.
You killed two cops!
They weren't cops!
Demons exist across the world in their varying different forms.
I don't understand what any of this has to do with my mom.
Your mother was a shadow hunter. Like him. Like you.
There's a map inside your head, Clary. You are the key to our survival.
What is it about her? She's different. She's gonna get us all killed.
What now?
I need to pick up a few things.
Clary, wow, you look different.
I can't talk now, sorry.
The world is ours to take.
This is about more than us.
Humanity is on the very brink of extinction.
Chase thinks he needs to save the world.
There's too many of them.
But you don't need to encourage him to do it.
Have a little faith.
An incredible gift, and we need you. I need you.
The werewolves are here to save us. Never thought I'd say that.